Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L. Like the L word.
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up! Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gone lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Max! Stop the car!
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Laura, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay. Not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me. Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
To me?
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, it better not be.
I'm sorry. I really got to concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes. Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm gonna go check it out. Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you. Rose.
What the hell? Silas Dockboy.
Hey, why are you shouting? What? No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here.
Come on!
Oh, God, I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or
no,
something.
No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all right? Go! There we go. We're good. See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay. I'm trying. We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay. It's okay. I got it.
Okay.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Still, please.
What are you doing?
Hold still. Fresh as a daisy. You can return to vehicle, ma'am. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
Thanks for all your help, though, back there.
What is that supposed to mean?
You were shaking like a broken washing machine. I could have used a little backup.
I mean, he clearly liked you better.
Well, I'm very likable. All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god, if he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Is anybody home?
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so... You sure?
Hammer time.
Wow, that was super loud.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen The Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
Max?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max? Max!
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Yeah.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please.
My friend, welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Peace and love. See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
It's nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh? Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke.
Good to know. Doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, sign. Jesus Christ. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan,
frozen.
Please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys. Dipshits bolted it? Really? Skill. Ugh. Horror. I hate horror. Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and two, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phones. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring! Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
All right, got the bags.
Great, all by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my God, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Knew it.
Who said I was hiding that?
I'm not. I'm just saying, you know, I feel like if you really did like the guy, you would have made a move by now.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
No, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a... stupid summer fling. What else did I think was gonna happen?
Let's see. Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit, Surprise reconciliation. Empty nest. Retirement. Grandkid, grandkid, grandkid. Nursing home. And finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something. That kind in the ballpark? Oh, shit, I'm sorry. That was Ryan and me. Let me see. Ah, here it is. Yours just says Roadhead. Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
Oh, it seems legit. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up. Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out. This looks important. Shit. I will hook you right back up tomorrow, okay? Pinky promise.
Up here, my dudes.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't. Oh, Nick! Oh, come on, man!
I'm so sorry, Jacob.
Rough. Hey, maybe you should have put it in airplane mode.
Shit.
What's up, man?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, yeah, no doubt, no doubt.
God damn, my mom's gonna kill me.
Your mom? Oh, yeah, to tell her I say hi.
I'll pay to fix it as soon as we're back, man.
Well, it's bricked.
Crap.
Oh, thank God. Huh. Not a peep. Either got zero signal, everybody's already forgotten I exist. Eh, 50-50.
You know what? Whatever. I can go one more day without a phone.
Day? The drive's not that far.
You know what I mean.
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh, too slow.
Really? Oh boy, you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Door's locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
What? It's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. Then bite, shape our destiny. I mean, shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three! All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
I can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs. Why would this place be in the news?